Hey everyone, Russ here, 942 Gaming, back here once again with the 7th installment of the Shovelware Asylum. And today we're going to be taking a look at another superhero racing game, the everyone that covered was Bud Ugly, Martian, Zoomer, Doom. Today we're going to be looking at Power Rangers Zeo Battle Racers for the Super Nintendo, developed by Natsume and published by Bandai in 1996, based off the Power Rangers Zeo TV season. This is a mediocre racing game. This came out late in the console's life in September of 1996. The Nintendo 64 was about to come out a week later after this came out. So yeah, Power Rangers Zeo Battle Racers. Let's go ahead and stick into my Retro Duo. There we go, let's power it on. Bandai. Saban's Power Rangers Zeo Battle Racers. You can choose race, time trial, or verse. You can pick from red, gold, blue, pink, green, yellow. I'm gonna go with red. First race. Well, here's Power Rangers. What this is a mediocre Mario Kart clone. You only have 5 blaster shots. I'm in first position. Yeah, this isn't a mediocre racing game. It could have made this like a beat-em-up, a side-scrolling action platform beat-em-up. But nope, they made this a mediocre racing game. Like, around the same time this got made in Japan. There we go. Like, around the same time this got made in Japan, Natsume and Bandai also made another game based on the Super Sentai series, Gakusou Sentai Car Ranger, based on the Gakusou Sentai Car Ranger series. That one was a side-scrolling action platform game. Why couldn't they have made this a side-scrolling platform action game? Like it almost would have been a modified version of the Gakusou Car. So we'll be simply entitled Power Rangers Zeo, would retain the same, only a visual would have visually changed. Yeah, this is like a big excuse for a Power Ranger game. It's not bad, unlike others here. At least it's better than Ben 10 Galactic Racing. Congratulations. Second track. Now, this is where the game starts to get hard. Yeah, this isn't very good. You know what, this is ludicrous seeing how you know what, this is ludicrous. I'm gonna stop here now. Yeah, final thoughts on Power Rangers EO Battle Racers. It's a mediocre racing game. It's not very good, in my opinion. In Japan, they got Natsume and Bandai also made a decent one based on the Super Sentai series, Gakisu Sensei Car Ranger Zenkai Racer Senshi. But that one was not a racing game. It was a side-scrolling action platform game, and that has a killer soundtrack. Too bad North America got this thing. So yeah, that's it for the 7th installment of the Shovelware Asylum. This is RH942 Gaming signing off now. Bye bye now.